decided to paint the portrait without all those walls. But when Cromwell saw it, he didn't like it at all. Then take it away. I want my portrait painted with all everything inside there, all my warts. In a sense, that's what St. Mark wanted to do in today's gospel lesson. He wanted to show all the warts that the apostles had, all their defects of personality. It is in this way that the apostles, he wanted to show in this way that the apostles were very ordinary people, like you and I. And so with these ordinary people, with all of their defects, the Christ set out to change the world. It's with all of our wars, with all of our defects, the Christ is using each and every one of us to change the world, to continue the process that the apostles had started. Today's gospel lesson tells us about the warts of two